The issue is Path Editor only appends in multiplayer sessions. The Path Editor only appends in multiplayer when it should be adding plotted path wherever waypoint is selected. Start a multiplayer session and select any scenario. Plot a path with two waypoints. Select the first waypoint and call up the path editor. And try to add a waypoint. Instead of adding a waypoint from the first waypoint, a waypoint has been added to the entire path.